عليه وسلم ولا جهاد في سبيل الله إلا رجل خرج من نفسه وماله فلم يرجع من ذلك شيء. سبحان الله. Allah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when the man asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, even jihad, for making jihad fi sabilillah, he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, even jihad fi sabilillah, except a man come out with his property, his money, his wealth, his family, to go to jihad fi sabilillah, for the sake of Allah, he didn't return home. Even accept that means we are in the blessing day today. Today is the first of that. Ya Ibadallah. What we should do in this 10th, the first 10th of the Hijjah, what should we do to make that deep breath, to deep a lot of this time? Ya Ibadallah, last year we met this day with some brothers, but they are not among us today. This is a chance for us. This is a chance for us to have more reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a chance for us to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our sin. This is a chance for us. We have to do our best for those days. What we should do, we should increase our zikr. It doesn't say, when they say, the blessing day happens, so I have to go more sooner. No, the farid one, what if it's not other days, I'm taking 5 minutes to pray by Fajr or Zuhr or Asr. I can say, it's blessing time. It's blessing day, it's reward time. Let me take 10 minutes to pray my Fajr Salat. To take time to make the zikr. Because it's just 10. It's 10 days. We have to do increase our zikr. Ya Ibadallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَاسْكُرُوا إِسْمَ اللَّهِ فِي أَيَامٍ مَعْلُومَاتٍ. He said, he mentioned that the name of Allah, the appointed day, you increase, you say more, the name, the zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had commanded us to recite a lot of takbir, at-tahlil, at-tahmid. At-takbir means Allahu Akbar. At-tahlil, Alhamdulillah. Wa-tahmid, La ilaha illallah. You know how? Allahu Akbar. Amazing word. Look how. Amazing. Because you're declaring the greatest of your Allah. Allahu Akbar. Wa-tahlil, Alhamdulillah. You praise your Allah. You praise him. All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said in the Quran, he said, La in shakartum la azidannakum. If you are grateful of me, I will give you more. So what are we waiting for? You praise your Lord. You say, thank my Lord to give me this ni'mah. Because ni'mah of Allah is everything, even this Islam Allah has given to us is the biggest ni'mah Allah has given to us. فَأَمَّا بِنِعْمَةِ رَبِّكَ فَحَدِّثْ. You have to praise your Lord. And then he said, we have to recite more tahmid is La ilaha illallah. You know, the word La ilaha illallah, the Prophet Musa alayhi salatu wasalam, he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Kalamullah. He said, Ya Rabbi, Ya my Lord, please, could you give me some word? I can breathe with you anytime, a secret, a best secret. And then Allah said to Musa alayhi salam, Ya Musa, please say La ilaha illallah. Musa said, no, Ya Rabbi, I know La ilaha illallah, please give me some. And then Allah said, if you know the meaning of La ilaha illallah, you will never say that. Because La ilaha illallah is a very great, great, great word. Because you will shout the oneness of Allah. You will shout to your Lord, there's no God but Him. Subhanahu wa ta'ala is a great, is a great, the great. The Prophet Hassan sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to the Sahaba, he said, for increase your iman, always use La ilaha illallah to increase your iman. Ya ibadallah, ya ikhwani fillah, this 10th day is a holy day of the years. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sweat on this day. Yes, wal fajr, wal yalil ashr. Wal fajr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sweat by fajr. And then the night, the 10th night or the 10th day. What are you going to ask about that? The 10th night of Ramadan. You can ask, why? How about the 10th night of Ramadan? Laylatul Qadr. The 10th night of Ramadan. And then the 10th day of Dhul Hijjah. The first 10th day of Dhul Hijjah. The ulama wa rahimahullah ta'ala, the scholar Islamic had said, this ayah special talk about the 10th first of Dhul Hijjah. But the day of Dhul Hijjah is the blessing day of all years. But the last 10th of Ramadan is the blessing night of all years. Those days, the Ramadan, last 10th of Ramadan, what is the Laylatul Qadr, and then the Zulhijjah first day, the first 10th of Zulhijjah, they're all same blessing day. They are blessing day. But the Zulhijjah one, what we are in now, is more blessing than the Ramadan one. The last 10th of Ramadan. So the last 10th of Ramadan night is more blessing than the Zulhijjah night. All their blessing day. Ya ibadallah. Now what we should do? We should start from now to do more reciting Quran. To read Quran more with reflection. To make a lot of zikr. It's just 10, but it's not just small 10. Because they are the beloved deed in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you pray your surah 5 minutes, please try, take time, 10 minutes to pray. After pray, make a lot of zikr. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, al-istighfar, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. Make a lot of zikr. Because we are now in Akhir Zaman. We don't know what's going to happen to you tomorrow. Our time is short. We don't have no long age. The people is die every day. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with what? Al-Islam. We have to do our best, inshallah. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر لذنبي فإنه هو غفور رحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. أما بعد، يا عباد الله، الحمد لله، الحمد لله، وكسي الحمد لله، because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown us Ramadan. الحمد لله. And then Allah has shown us today is the Hijjah. Today is the first of the Hijjah. Alhamdulillah, all praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's the one, the supreme and the most high. So what we still do, we have to do our best. Because we are in the best months, the best day right now. The people who went to Hajj, we make dua for them. May they come back home safely. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept their hajj. Ya ibadallah. The Prophet has said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the hajj just for this month. This 10th, last 10th of Ramadan. Subhanallah. Sorry. The first 10th of Zulhijjah. This is the hajj time right now. If this first day is gone, no more hajj until next year. But Umrah, all years you can do Umrah. But hajj is just for this month. This 10th, first 10th of Zulhijjah. This first of Zulhijjah, the hajj, all the congregate, they will congregate on the 7th. And the 8th, and the 9th, and the 10th, 11th, and the 12th in Mina, Muzdalifah, and Arafah. And they will make their hajj. So we are here. We have to do our best to make many zikr, a lot of zikr. If you can, the best one in this 10th, first 10th of Zulhijjah is to when hajj and umrah. But if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't give anyone the opportunity to went to hajj, the second good deed is fasting. This first step of Zulhijjah is fasting. The second best deed is fasting. If you can fast, fast. But if you cannot fast, make zikr. The third one, the best is zikr. Quran or zikr. You cannot recite Quran. Allahu Akbar, Subhanallah, Walhamdulillah, Wa la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. Make your best, do your best. You cannot do that. It's okay. Astaghfirullah, Astaghfirullah. I cannot do that. Just close your mouth. That is suraka. That is suraka. I cannot fast. I cannot make zikr. I cannot recite Quran. I cannot do all those things. Okay, close your mouth. It's okay. This is suraka. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, just close your mouth. It's suraka. Don't do any haram thing. Do your best. You don't know. Maybe next year, you are not being in this life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase our iman. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us strong iman. إن الله والملائكة يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين ودمر أعداءك أعداء الدين اللهم يغفر المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات والأحياء ومنهم أموات برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم لا تدع لنا ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا هما الا فرجتا ولا قربا الا نفستا ولا درا الا كشفتا ولا دينا الا قضيتا ولا عدوا الا احلقتا ولا حاجه من حوائج الدنيا والاخره الا قضيتها يا ارحم الراحمين برحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين يا عباد الله in this 10th first day of Zulhijjah we have Arafah. Inshallah, next Juma, we will talk more about Arafah. Because Arafah will be next Saturday. It's not tomorrow Saturday. Next Saturday will be Arafah. So inshallah, we have one Juma. We will talk more about the day of Arafah, the blessed day. Inshallah, the Islam wa subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya ibadallah, inna Allah ya'mur bil adli. Inna Allah ya'mur bil adli. وإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر وبقي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون.